Meeting New Friends.
The first to approach Buster was Sir Peabody the Peacock, his beautiful plumage swaying in the breeze as he approached. His crowned head was cocked proudly.
First things first, old man, just to let you know, I'm in charge around here, so then welcome aboard.
Oh, thank you very much. What are you in charge of? Buster asked.
Oh, the farm, of course, sniffed Peabody.
What about the others? Why are you in charge? Buster asked.
Obviously because of my beauty, Peabody said. You must be tired from your journey. Too many questions. Do get some rest. Your room is over there.
My room! Exclaimed Buster. The sign says Buster's farm. I assume that all was mine to share, not just a room.
Yes, minor detail, my boy, but I must be on my way. Things to attend to. We'll chat later.
Hurriedly, Peabody folded his feathers and raced off around the barn with great urgency. Confused, Buster noted,
Well, he is quite beautiful.
Yes, for a peacock, but you don't need eyes as big as mine to see that, spoke a voice from up in the tree. Hi, Buster. I'm B.A. Hootie Owl. Call me Hootie, and never mind Peabody. Come on and meet everyone else. Hootie flew down from the tree and landed on Buster's back. Go on over to the barn and I'll introduce you to the other animals. I think you're going to be happy here, Hootie said. As for who's in charge, we all work together and watch out for each other. Even though we're all different, we treat each other as brothers, including Peabody, Hootie said.